might then be aggressive, and so that's what I did, and that's why I was scoring. So I was more aggressive in the last couple of
games. What have you learned about Gonzaga, though, in the last 12 hours or so?
I mean, I'm not giving anything away, but I mean, they just go in there, go in and out. So they just feed the post, and then they got good guards and throw it out too. So
it seems like you guys are very similar in the way you guys approach this at home.
Yeah, it is.
I think what's going on there.
Peter, what was this week like for you? I mean, you were struggling a little bit at the end of the season, and you know, did you have any kind of side conversations with Fran or about your play? What he wanted you to do differently or better?
No, I didn't talk to Fran. I talked to Coach Kurt.
Okay.
He just told me I need to step up in March for us to be successful. I need to step up. So that's what I just tried to do. It
looked like you guys were really locked in defensively last night. That was an obvious part of the game plan, but the way you executed it was probably even better than what most people would have expected, even on a good day. I mean, what was it last night that enabled you guys to be so successful?
I think we really, on the scouting report, I think we really took care of that. We really knew the tendency and all that stuff. So whenever we got switched up to different players, we knew what they did, what they did best, and what they didn't do so well. And I feel like that's what helped a lot. So we was really focused on that. And just our strength, I mean, our length is bothering them the whole night. They couldn't get easy shots or get in a rhythm for the whole offensive.
Your defense has been the separator. I mean, the last month of the season or so, I mean, you guys went from, you know, you became the best defense in the Big Ten, I mean, statistically, and it was proven again last night. How are the strides made in that department?
I mean, in March to win, you got to play defense, and I mean, everybody can score. We're a running team, so for us to run, we got to stop. And the more we stop, the more stops we get, the more running we have. So.
Okay.